Hi guys, so it's a video that a lot of you have been waiting for, and it is the kind of Rihanna style hairdo that you can do with pretty much any length of hair. This is kind of the state of my hair right now, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to wave it all over and then I will come back to you. If you actually want to see a tutorial of how I wave my hair, it's on a video called Celebrity Beach Hair or something like that. So if you look out for that on my videos, and you can see how I actually wave it. But I'll be back in a few moments and we'll get started with this look. See you in a bit. Okay, so I've just crimped the whole of my hair. As you can see, I've done it right from the roots, I've done my fringe as well. You need to crimp every single, not crimp, I sound so 80s. You need to crimp, you need to wave every single bit of your hair, every single bit, fringe, everything. You can also still do this if you do have quite a short fringe, because I've got quite a short fringe, you can see here. Because what you're going to be doing is bringing it over. If it will stay, but you're going to bring it over from kind of the back sides of your hair, so you kind of get this long effect. So first thing we're going to do is try and create kind of a parting so we know where the hair is actually coming from. So I'm going to be doing mine from about here. And then bringing it around from the back there. So it doesn't have to be kind of precise. I mean, that's the whole look, the whole kind of point of this. But basically, first thing I'm going to do is kind of make it into kind of a side thing. So I'm going to pin, if I get round here so you can kind of see what I'm doing. I'm going to be using little curvy grips. It's a rapture. I'm going to be pinning the hair all the way down the nape of my neck. Try and get it all as tight as possible. I mean, when I first actually did this, it was out of fluke, to be honest. But I'm gonna try and recreate it again for you guys, because I know so many of you wanted it. So as you can see now, it kind of looks like I've got this whole little shaved effect going on here. So that's that side pinned, and then, ooh, can't turn around, it's just huge. So that's all that pinned there. And the next thing I'm going to do is take... What you want to do, it's really hard to explain, like, you want a long piece at the front, you want it long at the front, like so. So what you're going to do is going to take the majority of the hair back, but leaving kind of like the front pieces, which is going to act as your fringe. And with those pieces, you're going to be basically going to be if I turn around, I'm sorry guys, I should have planned this out beforehand, it's so difficult to do. From the back, when you actually do this, it will look like an updo from the back, but from the front it's kind of like Rihanna style. So you'll see from the back, I'm going to take my grips again, and what I'm going to do is take the majority of the hair and you want to kind of like twist it and pull it around kind of like in a circle, and then you're just going to be pinning all that round. It's going to be done with any type of hair as well, because my hair is major mega thick, and it still stays. Okay, and once you've done that, you just want to hairspray it at the back, get all those loose pieces up. And then if I turn around, we've kind of got that whole Rihanna fringe. So, need that piece. I mean, if things are stubborn like that and they don't want to kind of stay over, just make them. Just get some hairspray and spray it at the roots and kind of keep it over like so. I mean, if you don't find that your hair has got a lot of body or a lot of volume, just kind of take random pieces on the top of your head and back comb it up to get a bit more volume at the back. But other than that, just spray it over with some hairspray. And there you have it. Rihanna styly hair, no matter what length your hair. So I hope that helped you guys. I'm sorry it was a little bit vague, but it's kind of like a fluke thing with my hair. But basically, yeah, you just swirl it up, pin it all to one side, swirl the other end up around like that, and that's it. So I hope you enjoyed, and I'll speak to you all very soon. Take care.